Mawile intimidates its opponent. The Pokemon have appeared, and not even the magma's heat can stop them. The battle begins! The red corner makes the first attack! A smashing blow! A fierce blow! Such amazing power! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Baneri starts to attack. What an impressive attack! That dealt some massive damage. Big hit! It's down and out. Spinda is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. It fell asleep. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Its attack missed! The red corner still can't move. The blue corner still can't pull off a move. The Pokemon in the red corner is still sleeping. That hurt. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A rigid shot. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. It woke up. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! Hariyama is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokemon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? The move fails. It snapped out of its confusion. Hit by Brick Break. It went down. Combi is sent out. Its stats rose! Solid hit! But this is not a favorable matchup. Combi restored its health. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The red corner keeps gaining stats. A small hit. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Delcappy is sent out. It hits. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. The blue corner deals out multiple hits. Ow! It was badly poisoned! Delcatty suffers from poison. The battle is getting intense! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing! This is getting dangerous! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Slam them! It's down and out! Game, set, and match! The blue corner pulled off an impressive victory.